It's time for one of Jimmy Buffett's biggest fans to pilot Radio Margaritaville. This is Fruitcakes on the Radio. Fruitcakes on the Radio. Let's meet our Parrot Head guest DJ and keep listening to find out how you could be our next fruitcake.
Hey everyone, this is Mike Holly, Hollywood, the numbers guy in the parking lot with the numbers on my arm. I'm your fruitcake on the Radio Margaritaville on Sirius XM. A little background on myself, how I got here and started going to concerts back in 1989 with Off to See the Lizard. You know, like most Jimmy Buffett fans, I used to go to one concert a year, like a normal person. After a while, I started to really like it. I was a stockbroker, had a lot of free time and a little extra money, so I thought, you know, why only go once a year? So I wound up just buying season tickets, did that for a few years, and thought, hey, this guy's pretty good. And so I wound up just going to all the shows. To date, 206. I had the opportunity to do it, the ability to do it, and I did it. In 1997, Don't Stop the Carnival came out. That really caught my interest. There was a guy in there called Norman Paperman. I thought, what the heck, I'm going to give Norman Paperman's lifestyle a shot. So I sold my brokerage practice, bought a beach bar down in Costa Rica, living a Jimmy Buffett song, lived out Norman Paperman's life. Jimmy had actually caught wind of what I was doing down in Costa Rica, and Dan Kellum, his videographer, gives me a call and said, hey, Jimmy, would like to feature you during Margaritaville on the stage Jumbotron. And I thought, absolutely not interested. Not. Of course, I said yes. I hopped on a plane, went down to Costa Rica. Dan set some of his video guys down and filmed it, used me on the tour in 2016. Got a lot of mileage out of the beach bar and a lot of fun out of it at the same time. Got to hang out with Jimmy. So for Norman Paperman, Herman Wouk, and Jimmy Buffett, back at you, Jimmy. I'm Mike Holly, your fruitcake on the radio, and here's Jimmy Buffett with Public Relations on Radio Margaritaville.
I was born on an island, the island of Manhattan. Dreamt all my life of a career on the great white way. Producer Norman Paperman, director Norman Paperman, and I made it. Sort of an off-the-wall way, I found my calling. Listen. Up every morning, out every evening, hustling for headlines, that's what I do. Table at Sardi's, grappling for gossip, work in the press for a mention or two. I never acted like some nervous rookie. Right from the start I was hot as a cookie. I was the numero uno. What a debut. Public relations, boozing and schmoozing, that's what I do. PR's my vocation and I'm a sensation. Public relations, such hollow. Went full throttle, never could slow down. Then, out of nowhere, a mild heart attack. Middle-aged crisis, faced the big questions. Had to get off of this foolish fast track. It all started out as an ad in the paper. Now it's turned into a tropical caper. But it's only public relations, and that's what I do. Public relations, ego inflation, that's what I do. Isn't it wonderful? Isn't it fabulous? Public relations, such hullabaloo.
The tropics, wine turns to blue.
I've never seen such a beautiful ocean.
Holy sweet Jesus, he's got no clue.
I'll buy this place, I am expatriating.
You, as the landlord sounds intoxicating.
It's only public relations. Who's screwing who? No, not that old PR of yakking and quacking, making folks happy, that's what I'll do. Sunshine and sea air, palm trees, martinis, that's what I yearn for, like you, you, and you. Just give me some time and I'll make it come true.
And that was Public Relations, and I'm Mike Holly, your fruitcake on the radio, on Radio Margaritaville on Sirius XM. You know, I've done a lot of travel based on Jimmy Buffett songs, maybe more than him, I'm not sure, but his song lines have taken me from Australia to Africa, Rio to Tierra del Fuego, India to Australia, Galapagos, even to San Remo, where the crazy painter dwells. And Jimmy's song lines have been there all along the way. As I'm traveling, I always have a few blondes on my mind during these travels, and one's with me a lot of those times, and that's my wife, Allison. Hi, Allison. She's put up with having to go to wherever Jimmy's song lines take us, so she's always right by my side. I've also got a couple of golden retrievers and one yellow Costa Rican cat waiting for me when I get home. So they're always on my mind when I'm traveling, and they are my beautiful swimmers. So let's everybody grab our masks and snorkels and glide across the water like Doyle Grisham's steel guitar. Here's Jimmy Buffett on Radio Margaritaville with Beautiful Swimmers.
Like she was reaching for a falling star. Beautiful swimmers know how to move, sliding across the water like a steel guitar. Time runs to the sea. Every tadpole, flounder, and soft shell feels the choreography. Beautiful swimmers, they know how to move, sneaking past the draggers and the oyster bars. Beautiful swimmer, just feel the groove, painting liquid brush strokes like Renoir. Thank you. would do. By every man, woman, and child on this planet, a mask and a snorkel too. Then I'd lead that wild migration, destination Waimea Bay. Then we'd splash our way around the world. Life is just a water ballet. Come on, you beautiful swimmers. Glide across the water like a steel guitar. Beautiful swimmers, stay in the groove, catching constant currents near and far. Move around.
every ring at. Come on, baby, let's rock. The circus has come to town. It's the big time under the big top. Don't you just love the sound? Love the sound. Move around. Da 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 da.
That was Jimmy Buffett with Big Top on Radio Margaritaville. And I'm Mike Holly, Hollywood, the numbers guy, nobody from nowhere, whatever, on Radio Margaritaville. The reason I chose Big Top, it reminds me of a lot of friends that I've made. And if you go to enough concerts, you're going to make a lot of friends. And I've been to a lot of concerts, 206 to be exact. So I've got a lot of friends out there. I had a core group of us that started a long time ago with concert number 93 for me. I thought it'd be kind of a cool deal if we just stenciled numbers on our arms so Jimmy could see that we'd been to a few shows. Eventually grew and grew, and about six of us, Mama Hollywood, Don Ho, Mistress of Agave, No Nickname Kate, Private, and Parrothead Red, all started doing this. And then we started stencil tattooing other people on the road. We've done thousands with how many Jimmy Buffett shows they've been to. So if you see us out there under the Big Top in the parking lots, find us. We'll put the number on your arm also, and Jimmy will be looking for it. And for my fourth and final selection as your guest DJ on Radio Margaritaville today, I chose Tides. When I first bought my beach bar down in Costa Rica, it was right about the same time that Songs from St. Somewhere came out. When I would land in Costa Rica at San Jose, it was about a three-hour drive to the beach. Jimmy is my co-pilot, and Songs from St. Somewhere in the background, and we would make that three-hour drive many times through darkness and mountains and rivers, not even knowing if I was going to make it to the beach or not, or wind up in Nicaragua. But eventually I made it. Everything worked out great, but I can tell you, Earl's Caddy has nothing on me. I'm Mike Holly, and I've enjoyed being your fruitcake on the radio. Hope to see you out in the parking lot. Son of a Sailor, High Tide Tour. Here's Jimmy Buffett on Radio Margaritaville with Tide.
Sailor's song is taught when they are young that the pull of the moon lingers on. Something we can't escape from Bemini around the Cape, mix in the wind and the sea and sing along. To whom it may concern, I've always tried to learn that the good days need to last. Seasoned with a lot of laughter, here and in the ever after, with poetry and painters from my past. So I follow the tides on currents far and wide, chalking up the stories and the mind. Yes, I follow the tides, big blue rods, and that's the reason I will never lose my smile. Hoping to catch a wave, looking to misbehave, as my lucky stars still shine above the sea. Watching the ships roll in, I play that Otis song again for the tourists and some mermaids by the sea. And I follow the tides down my song lines far and wide. The world to me should still be free and wild. Yes, I follow the tides. Give me more big blue rods, and that's the reason I will never lose my smile. Mm-hmm. when they are young, that the pull of the moon lingers on. Something we can't escape, is it salt water or just fate? Mix in the wind and the sea and sing along. And we'll follow the tide down our song lines far and wide. It seems to me my life's new and wild. Yes, we'll follow the tide. Give us more big blue eyes, and that's the reason I will never lose my smile. And that's the reason you should never lose your smile.
Thanks for listening to Fruitcakes on the Radio, the time each week where one of Jimmy Buffett's biggest fans gets total control of Radio Margaritaville. If you want to share your songs and stories, get info and enter at SiriusXM.com/Radio Margaritaville.